That's so mean.
Yes. I don't think they're going to like to do that. Oh, God. Boopers. He looks so sad.
Outside this pen, everybody would be trying to kill him.
No, they just probably try to put him back in.
Ouch, what the hell happened to his man?
Well, there's more coyotes in there. If you think about it, they probably got in a fight.
He had skis.
That too. There's Bolt Boy.
Yeah, he was definitely bitten the dog.
Yeah. She'll probably explain why.
She'll have to.
She'll have to explain. People can see.
Somebody asks about it.
I might ask. I'm curious.
Out of his neck. Excuse me. What's going on with the side of his neck?
Yeah, so he scratches a lot, so he might have had like a flea or something that he was itching at. He's also very dramatic. He's probably the most dramatic animal we have here, honest to God. he's not very instinctively. Normally animals hide when it's raining. He loves to come out when it's thundering and lightning. And he just lays in the middle of the field. And yeah, and he's older, too. He's about 10.
How long do they usually live?
In captivity, they can live about 15. In the wild, it kind of ranges from 8 to 10. Usually less than that if they can't find food or something.